Following his narrow defeat in the Kadima primaries, Transportation Minister Shaul Mofaz has attempted to take a statesmanlike position, acknowledging Tzipi Livni's victory. But Mofaz's followers are taking a different tact.
We voted between two agendas. I want to know if Kadima supported the division of Jerusalem or opposed it. I want to know if Kadima supported a retreat from the Golan or opposed it.
Are the Kadima internal elections results final? Maybe not. Kadima Knesset member Zev Elkin came to the central Kadima headquarters to discuss his petition against the results.
There were many examples of misconduct in the election. There are hundreds of votes missing. More than 10 polling stations had more ballots than voters. And so 60 to 70% of the polling stations were imprecise. It could very much be that the state comptroller will have to interfere and investigate, and maybe even the police might investigate these unexplained occurrences. We know today that there are around 700 to 800 votes that are questionable. And so in elections like these, with margins of victory of only 431 votes, we also have claims of actual vote rigging. The results of the vote, Livni's victory, is questionable, and according to our findings, it does not affect the will of the voters in Kadima.
In addition to the alleged misconducts, the petition also claims that the decision to extend the voting hours was inappropriate.
The decision to change the time of the closing of the balloting was wrong and unreasonable. It's very significant when a polling station closes late. The Supreme Court has come out against this in the past and declared this can only happen in very rare occasions.
After Mofaz himself was praised by the media for declaring that he accepts the results and is not intending to petition against them, it seems that Elkin is on his own in his efforts to recount the votes or maybe even hold new elections.
My petition is personal. I advised Mofaz not to give in, rather to petition the court, but he, for his reasons, decided not to. I feel obligated to my friends at Kadima to do this. I suggest everyone, including Livni, the elected chairwoman, to cooperate in order that this cloud be cleared from Kadima and its elections.